Hi, I'm Karen Kohler with Access Title Agency. Here we are, Monday morning, 2 weeks after Hurricane Irma in Southwest Florida, and I just wanted to say hi. Glad that everyone is safe as possible. The community has really come together, and we are looking forward to coming back stronger and better than ever. So happy that we have offices in Michigan as well as Florida, because I have a wonderful story to share of how we were able to help out someone who suffered condo damage down here during the hurricane. On Monday morning, while most offices were closed due to lack of power and the storm just passing over Naples, Florida, we were able to help a customer who had a condo here in Naples but was up north and couldn't locate his insurance paperwork. We received the call on my cell phone. I was sitting in Michigan as we had evacuated, and we were able to remotely go into our system, pull up the paperwork, and provide him with the name of his insurance company so that he could contact them. While everyone else is wondering what is going to happen to the real estate market here in Southwest Florida, I'm remaining optimistic, and I hope that you will join me in that. There are many studies and white papers that demonstrate that there can be a positive effect on a real estate market after suffering through a hurricane. I do have a great white paper from a national underwriter economist that I found. If you have an interest, reach out to me and I'd be happy to either send that to you or provide a link to you. My email address is kkohler at accesstitleagency.com, and go out through social media and share the great stories and the positive effects that you are seeing about how strong and solid our buildings are here in Southwest Florida. One positive aspect that I know that happens after hurricanes is sometimes people may look to purchasing in a condo instead of a single family home. So use that to your advantage, marketing advantage, getting the word out, spreading the positive vibes that we're still strong here in Southwest Florida.